Test, test. Mic was muted. There we go. Boom. Got it. What's up, guys? Is that Baptiste talking to Baptiste? Get on, Lucio, get on.
Let's go.
Tracer, Tracer, Tracer. On. Sleeping. See the chat overlay.
Not that anybody's saying anything.
Tracer just farming me. Thank you. Seems fine there. I guess let's try it. Keep going.
Traveling to Nepal.
Let's go, dudes.
Get on.
Objective must be ours.
god.
Traps.
I will protect the innocent.
Enemy turret here.
Thank you.
kill this. I should kill that. Lower encoder settings.
Thanks for watching TechWiki. Click the subscribe button, then enable notifications with...
But a close second is having to watch a low-quality stream or one that keeps buffering or cutting out, especially if you have a super-fast internet connection, because chances are that means there's something wrong on the streamer's end. Maybe they're using Wi-Fi or outright cheaping out on their plan from their ISP. But it's also likely...
they're not streaming at the correct bitrate.
So, what bitrate should streamers be using? And what the heck does bitrate mean anyway? Simply put, your bit rate is the number of bits or amount of information you're sending to Twitch per second. Since a higher resolution picture and audio stream contain more information than a lower quality broadcast, you'll look and sound better if you stream at a higher bit rate. But there are diminishing returns the higher you go. Upgrading from a $200 to $1,000 computer might actually give you a 5x boost in power and usability, but spending $5,000 might not improve your experience to quite the same degree, unless you have some really specific use case for that type of hardware. And so too it is with streaming. Although it's certainly possible to crank your bitrate up above 10,000 kilobits per second, or even more, you can only make a 720p or 1080p game stream look so good before you're just putting unnecessary strain on Twitch's network. So for this reason, they've published a guide of recommended bitrate ranges that we strongly...
commences in 30 seconds.
Imagine the worst possible outcome. Avoid. Drop the sensor down. Drop the sensor down. Drop the sensor down. Drop the sensor down.
Imagination is the essence of discovery. Hello.
Jesus Christ.
Excuse me.
Penis.
The boops. I got boop engineering.
Ah!
Light them up.
Turret's behind.
Come with me if you want to live.
Welcome to Rialto. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
How's it going, guys? We think of that new hero.
I think he sucks.
I kind of do. Kidding, if I'm like being him. Totally honest, like his invulnerability field is like crazy, but I struggle getting heals from the guy.
Yeah, no, it is hard to heal.
I mean, I guess part of it too is everyone's playing him and shooting things, right?
Yeah, and also your Pharah, which doesn't.
No. I mean normally when I'm tanking or whatever.
Hello. Okay. Yeah. It might just be that you suck. Sorry, you play with Sucky Baptiste, or maybe
Freudian
you
slip.
Suck too.
That was a Freudian slip.
Yeah. I'll give you the Freudian slip.
Slip it in the back.
In your backside, yeah.
Wrecked. Together we will not fail.
Thank you.
Oh.
Back in action.
Hey, do any of you guys stream? Do you know if you have to stop your stream to change your encoder settings?
No one can hide from my
I don't know. Sorry.
It's alright.
Change your what settings?
Encoder settings, like your bitrate.
Yeah. I would imagine so, but I don't know. Yeah.
Somebody flanking right.
Team needs me. 60 seconds.